Hey all, this is kind of a joke video actually, tongue in cheek. I see videos, including myself, done this. How to restart or shut down a Windows 8 computer. You go to Start, Settings, Power, Shutdown. Well, if you there is one another. Well, actually, there's several ways, but there's one obvious way. Some people say there's no other way to do that other than that. But what's wrong with the power button?